the 10th edition of Savlon Volleyball Nairobi Championship will see over 40 teams battle in 5 different categories, including the primary school category, secondary schools, universities and clubs. Teams will battle in the preliminary rounds before proceeding to the knockout stages, with finals set to be held on 13th next month. In some of the matches that are played today, Bahati men's team claimed a straight 3 sets win over Mwiki. Honda ladies won by 3-0 against Kimbo, while State House was humbled by Soweto by the same number of sets.
We have teams coming all the way from Mathare 4A, and what we are looking at now is the tapping of talent. And I can say Savlon is a unique tournament that normally taps the low talent from the grassroots.
The level of skills displayed is up there with the rest. If anything, these teams from here, the next they can progress is the professional league. And I'm sure most of them will progress going forward because they're really the best.
Meanwhile, Wazalendo men's hockey team moved up to the first position on the log after narrowly beating Chase Sailors by 4-3 in a Premier League match that was played at City Park. Bay Club claimed a 2-1 win over MKU, while Lakers settled for a 2-2 draw with Telkom in a women's Premier League clash. Frederick Mwoki for Channel 1 Sports.